Fuck!
Если присмотреться, вина есть во всем.
Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. И по гражданским арестам, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey. There's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по-черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
Боже, храни королеву.
Мешки нахрен.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though, we'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. Well, now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Hey, if you do well in your civil border patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
This I have to see.
Here we are. No sign of illegals out here. Keep your focus, Trevor.
Fucking see me.
They must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be than drunk as a skunk at the Alamo Sea? I said to the white bitch, I'm going out for a snack.
Hey, you're banned.
Is anyone not banned? Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
I'm trying to help people, help the community. Just doing the right thing, you know?
Of course.
That sex tape of me and my ex almost crashed the site, el juro.
Right.
Hey, Trevor, get out here now!
What's up?
They're in that car, let's go! Go! Well, let's bring him in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballad to revolution and discontent to yourself.
Hold on your pointed hat. We're taking the scenic route.
They're low under the sound.
Vanitelli!
They're low under them sounds. Don't stop! Get after them! What, have you been on the wacky-backy? Why are we stopping? Put your foot down!
Что за черт?
We do not have time to stop! Hey, you, stop the vehicle! This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me, now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться!
Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor! I want to see how you handle that stun gun!
No,
you can't be in the Civil Border Patrol if you can't use a stun gun. Oh, my lord!
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Thankfully.
This is so wrong.
Население страны и осквернение коренного населения. Это не по-американски.
Hold on your pointed hat! We're taking the scenic route!
They're a law under themselves! Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that?
Hey, you, stop the vehicle! This is a citizen's arrest! Well, of course they wouldn't understand me, now would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться!
Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care! Socialist ballads of revolution and discontent to yourself! Look, now's our chance! Go subdue those illegals, Trevor! I want to see how you handle that stun gun!
No te aceleres, compa!
Тебе смелости не хватит.
Who are you guys?
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Dios mío.
This is so wrong.
Free no more. I go with you. What is wrong with you?
Ты пренебрёг щедростью этой прекрасной нации.
Very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay, okay. I do what you say. Chingaro grinches, gringo locos.
We'll soon sober you up. I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up. Well, I admire the enthusiasm, but I think he's got the message now.
Dame chance, pendejo.
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
Democracia. За короля и страну.